Number one, money. I put everything that I can do and do the best I can to serve my employer. They will only pay you the same as anyone else, of course, minimum, right? The harder I work, it won't give me more money. So I'm capped. So whatever is designated for me to make per hour for the month, for the year, that's all I can get. Being an entrepreneur, the harder I work, the more money I make, and there is no cap. And guess what, guys? The freedom of time and the financial freedom is phenomenal. I have time for my kids. I have time for my husband. I have time for myself. If you will have a lot of money, you don't need to worry and stress anymore on the bills that is coming every single month. If you want to go for a holiday, you can go anytime. If you have the money, you go to a restaurant. Whenever the kids want to go to a restaurant, you no longer look at the price before you order in the menu. So those are the things that I love being an entrepreneur. Number two is the service. I love the fact that it's no longer just me who is going to make the money that I need to sustain the lifestyle of my family. Now, by serving others, I can make more money. So that's why I love to become an entrepreneur, because of the service I can do for others. Because the equivalent of the money that you can make, it depends on how much service you can offer through other people. So now, if you're doing a lot of service for people, of course, at the end, you will be rewarded and how much money you're gonna make. So that's why I love it, because now it's no longer just me who is making the money, but I can also serve other people. Number three is legacy. We are just here on earth temporarily. What matters is what you can do for others. When we are done with all the things that we've been doing, we need to turn around and look at what have you done for other people that you can leave, that even though I die, people will still remember me because I left a legacy. I also want to do the things that I love and leave a legacy, because I know for a fact that my children is watching me. So leaving a legacy is for my children to see, what did mom have done? How did mom do the things and get paid for the job she loves and still be happy and support the lifestyle that we have? So now from me, I can show it my kids, and my kids will see the value, and my children will do the same thing. So I love doing what I do, because leaving a legacy, we cannot change the world. But I know for a fact that if we can start from one person at a time, just even to your kids, passing on what you believe is a legacy. It is very important for you to make a choice. If you are a mother, which I love, and my passion is to helping mother entrepreneurs, especially those mothers that are starting and they don't know what to do, I am always willing to help them, add value, impact their lives, show them exactly what I did. And I know for a fact that each and every one of us have the gifts, the ability to be better.